I'd like to share a little, one of my favorite songs called Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Okay, ready? Okay, here we go. Here's a little story about a friend that I must tell. His name is Hodja and he lives along his Johnson town. The kids all laugh and call him name and Hodja cries, it's such a shame. Poor Hodja, poor Hodja, poor Hodja. They never let him play the games at school, that hurts him so. He goes home weeping every day, how sad, kids, don't you know? Hodja's arms are long, it's true, so what? There's nothing he can do. Poor Hodja, poor Hodja, poor Hodja. One day we had a nasty rainstorm with thunder. It swooped the kids down in a pool of mud, they all went under. Oh, how they screamed and yelled, help somebody save us. Where's Hodja? Where's Hodja? Where's Hodja? Now Hodja walking down the street heard all the kids in trouble. He threw his arms down in the hole, he was right there on the double. He saved the kids, he saved the day, and here's what the town had to say. Our hero is Hodja, our hero. The moral of this story, let's not make fun and call people names. Hodge is our perfect example. He's our hero and he rose to fame. Hodge, would you, could you be our friend? You're our hero to the end. Hodge, would you, could you be our friend? We'd like to thank you again and again, my friend. Thank you again and again. For the things that I have, I can walk, I can run, I have eyes, I can see. I'm grateful for this bright sunny day. My hands are very precious, for I use them all the time. I'm grateful if all I have is one thin dime. They tie my shoes, they brush my teeth, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. I'm thankful for the things that I have. I feel so blessed to be a part of this world. There's obstacles to face each and every day. Oh Lord, you give me wisdom and strength to carry on. When things are down, our Lord never wants to see us frown. So put a smile on your beautiful face. For a smile, he would say, goes a long, long way. I'm grateful for our daily bread. My parents always keep me fed. Thank you for the sun and rain. Dear Lord, I thank you once again. I'll go to sleep, and if I die before I wake, I pray to you, Lord, my soul to take. I'm grateful for each day I'm here on this earth. I look forward to every Sunday being in your church. I'm thankful for the things that I have. Yes, I'm thankful for the things that I have. I'm thankful for the things I have. Well, hi there. Did you come up here to give me a big kiss? I have something for you. Can you come here? Hi, what's your name? You're cute. I have something for you because you look like you're a princess. Can you stay right here 1 minute with me? I have a real treasure that I found in the ocean from the Titanic. Look it, isn't that beautiful? And this belongs to a little girl so pretty as yourself. There you go. I think your name is Stevie, and I think I'm your grandma. I do believe I am. Can I have a kiss? Oh, thank you. Oh, yes, kids are so precious. Thank you. Thank you, sweetheart. Come on. No, you're not going to get her off. So this is our last number, The Garden of Tomorrow, and I'll see you back in the Garden of Tomorrow. Okay? Thank you. Thank you. Strike up the band. Here we go. Let's all.
Let's go. Let's go. To the garden of tomorrow, let's go, let's go. To the garden of tomorrow, let's go, let's go. To the garden of tomorrow, where we'll meet some brand new friends.
In the garden of tomorrow, we will meet some brand new friends. Like elves and fairies, even mermaids, what a joy they send. All their love and kindness to all the children of the world. They're magical and loving, so kids, let's give it a whirl.
Okay.
Let's go, let's go, to the garden of tomorrow. Let's go, to the garden of tomorrow. Let's go, to the garden of tomorrow, where we'll meet some brand new friends. In the garden of tomorrow, it's a place you won't believe. To experience a wonderland for all your hopes and dreams. I'll take you on a journey to the brightest rainbow ever. So pack your bags, we're losing time. Let's go, let's go, let's go. It's now or never. Listen, listen to the birds, they sing such a happy tune. Listen, listen to the birds, why it sounds like a happy loon. Let's go to the garden of tomorrow. Let's go to the garden of tomorrow. Let's go to the garden of tomorrow, where we'll meet some.